Anglican Bishop Reverend Claude Berkeley, during his sermon, noted the school's founder, Bishop Arthur Henry Anstey, saw injustice, imbalance, and inadequacy in the education system, and so established a school for the other girls. A former teacher and a former chaplain at the school, Bishop Berkeley is exalted that he's lived to see the vision of the school's founder.
So having become the bishop, to see the kind of vision, the kind of challenge and response that Arthur Anstey made, and to see how it has turned out, is really, really a thrilling kind of feeling.
Bishop Anstey High School has churned out many well-known women in today's society, among them President Paula Mae Weeks, late musical director and artist Pat Bishop, and the Prime Minister's wife, Sharon Rowley. Mrs. Rowley has this advice for today's students who, due to COVID-19, are unable to occupy the physical space.
The school's motto, non sine pulveri palmam, not without dust the palm, meaning without hard work, there's no success. So even as you work from home, as you work virtually, remember the school's motto.
Former principal Patsy Ann Rudder shared her feelings on the achievement of the 100-year milestone.
I remember when the school was 50 years old, I was a student in Form 4, and I was so filled with joy and so proud 50 years ago. And I wondered, you know, would I live to see the school reach 100 years? And I had no concept of what life would be 50 years after.
TTT News also caught up with a current Upper 6 student of the school.
Well, I feel blessed that I was able to be in the school while we were celebrating the 100th anniversary to wear the uniform. And it's such a great experience, especially seeing all of the girls from the different years come together and share all of their great experiences that I can relate to as well. So it's great.
Another former principal, Valerie Taylor, said the success of Bishop Anstey High School is built on combining academics with excellence while allowing the young woman to bloom. Karen Kozier-Phillip, TTT News.